This is my space, bitch. Back up.
Guys, I'm about to head out to the Bush Live and Our Lady Peace concert, and Shannon and Eddie are gonna be there, so I'm gonna get to hang out with them. We're unfortunately gonna be sitting in different areas because we didn't buy our tickets at the same time, but they're gonna be, we're gonna try to meet up between each band and hang out, and then we're gonna hang out afterwards and have some fun and, you know, just chit chat and whatever. So I can't wait. I'm super excited. It's gonna be a fun night. And Our Lady Peace is literally my favorite band, and this will be my fourth time seeing them play, so once, twice, three times was not enough. I'd keep going if they came to the US more often, but mostly they just play shows in Canada, which sucks. But anyway, got my shirt on, and I'm ready to rock.
To you were lonely and out of place. You were looking down on me, lost out in space. We laid underneath the stars, strong out of feeling brave. I watch a red orange glow, I watch you blow it away. Gonna save the tiger soul, gonna save our life. Throw away the radio, suitcase that keeps you away. Hide the telephone, telephone in case. To realize that sometimes it isn't that okay. You'll never laugh, you'll never laugh, you'll never laugh. Tonight, right now. To understand the things strange about this, you need to know your friends, Las Vegas. Hey.
Yeah.
she wants my wife.
Yeah.
Thinking this is the best Bush concert ever because I was able to get up front. I was like loving it. And then the person next to me starts butt bumping me so freaking hard. And I'm like, what the hell are you doing? And she's butt bumping me and I'm like, oh hell no, I'm getting squished into this little section right by the sound barrier thing. And I'm like, oh hell no. So I start bumping her back and I'm like, this is my space, bitch, back up, you know? And then she has her friend come, and she's bumping me, too. I'm going, what's going on? And she's like, I've been here. I go, so have I. I'm like, VIP, bitch, like, you know? And I'm like, I've been here next to you the whole time. And she's all, like, on drugs.
Drugs,
like,
people suck, honey.
Yeah, I know. And then the guy behind her is like, a monkey picking
her
hair.
The guy behind her was the guy that was next to us. He was cool. He's the one that spilt the shit
all over me.
No,
not him. The guy next behind her.
Fuck them all. They were all fucked up. I don't know.
They're all, like, on drugs and stuff, but I'm like, I'm not giving up my spot. Fuck that. I was holding my ground. I was pushing so hard with my hip. I'm like, nope, I'm sitting like this the whole time. And it worked. I mean, was it like a bummer? It took away from it a bit. Yeah, but I'm like, I still got my spot.
You just gotta fight.
Gotta fight for your right to party, Shannon.
Oh, hell yeah. And I got great footage. I was right up there.
I got you and Gavin with the hand
Gavin
holding thing.
Gavin came. He held my hand.
That's awesome.
I got it. I was trying to get your head in there. It was a little tough.
Oh, that's right. Well, I was filming it, too. I'm like,
you guys were back at the hotel room after the concert hanging out. And I'm going to try this Kite Hill ranch dip and the Kite Hill French onion dip for the first time ever with some salt and pepper kettle chips, which are freaking amazing if you've never tried these.
That's potato chips.
Yes, they are so freaking good. Addictive. Very, very, very addictive.
Maybe.
And I'm dropping Shannon's VIP pass.
The regular salt ones are good, and then this just like bumps it up. Like,
oh yeah, just bumps it up a notch. Thank you. You can just put up this. Yeah, you can both try it. You've already tried it before, though.
Oh hell yeah, I tried it. It's awesome, but
I'm gonna get that out of the middle and drop it on the floor. All right, here we go. I'm getting a big dollop. Is that big enough? No.
Yeah. You could do a little more. Really get that flavor in.
All right. All right, here we go. Let's see how it is. It was cold. That fridge works good.
Uh-huh. It froze some of our broccoli. And it was frozen like crystals.
Oh my God, that is so good.
Mm-hmm. Now try the onion. If you're a fan of the French onion dip, you should love that one.
No, French onion dip. Again, salt and pepper chips.
I guess it all depends if you're more of a ranch fan.
Oh my god, no, they're both so good. Mm-hmm. That one kind of tastes like garlic ranch to
me.
Garlic dip to me,
though. You know what this tastes like? It tastes like when you got the can of dip from like the gas station.
Frito-Lays.
Oh.
Did you ever have that?
I think I might have only had it like once. Because I never liked the dips when I was a kid.
Mm. I think that's why I like it. It's like so much like the real thing. And I liked it.
I'm like, my purse, get out of the way. I need to get to the chips.
They're both so good, though. It just depends what like you like more.
They're both good.
Oh.
Have you tried these before?
Oh, yeah.
Oh, yeah.
I appreciate it.
He agrees. We both like both, but then once you have that one, we just are more of a fan of probably onion, you know. So we like that one better.
I think I might like the French onion one better, too. Just slightly.
Yeah, it just has more of a...
More of a flavor.
Yeah.
This one...
It's more mild.
It's vinegary, but it's not as much as the Trader Joe's one.
Mm.
I'm gonna choke.
Sour.
And I really liked the Trader Joe's ones. I need some water. Anyway, try this out. If you haven't tried it, it's really good.
We'll give you the money for
your dog. No, you don't need to.
I can't believe it.
I just take a couple home to the kids and Luis because he's disappointed that he's not going to get any.
Oh, sure.
Yeah, absolutely.
Did you guys talk about what happened to Eddie on your video?
Yeah, well, I did a brief clip at the walk-in and stuff.
Fuck.
Well, Eddie got sick on vacation.
It was crazy too. Because I said to the doctor, I'm like a healthy person. I don't get it. You know?
Yeah, it doesn't matter.
And he's like stress, man. He's like fucking stressful dude. You know? Yeah. So he got a stressful going on. My one boss right now was like going through like some sort of like cancer treatment. You know? And he's like a pretty like healthy guy. He's like vitamin and stuff like that. So like. Yeah, but there's like.
It's secret, but so now all the work is like
extra
on Eddie.
On my plate at work, you know, and I guess you feel the stress, but you say, oh, whatever, you know. I didn't think it was that bad, but I guess it could break you down, you know.
Sean Mann. I know, you can hear the music, I'm sure.
Yeah, I don't see where it's exactly coming from.
Yeah. I'm already going to be bad and have a donut.
Go for it.
Sometimes you just got to say hello with it.
Hopefully I don't die after eating this.
She's hanging out with us, the bad influences.
Yeah.
I'm the one that brought the donuts over.
Yeah.
That's true.
My stomach's bothering me, so I shouldn't be eating this, but I'm going to do it anyway.
Hopefully you picked a good one that you enjoy.
Mm-hmm. Chocolate. Delicioso. So it's about time for me to leave, head out and leave these two to pack and get ready to go back to New York. So sad.
Yeah, time goes fast.
It went by way too fast.
Went super fast.
So I'm going to have to plan a trip to New York.
And we're going to have to have a do-over, plan Vegas again.
Come back.
Maybe next year.
I think I said before Eddie got sick. So,
yeah.
And then I was sick yesterday, and so it's been kind of a rough day and a half for all of us, but at least we still got to hang out and have some fun together.
Oh, yeah.
Visit.
We'll do it again.
Yes.
Definitely.
And so we just wanted to say thanks for coming along with us, and we'll catch you later, my little broccoli bites.
Bye.
Bye.
Bye-bye.